This Chinook sometimes often provides its ability, power and its performance, but it never fails to impress. The 2018 Chinook is rated pilot and aircraft captain by Stu Kinnokinniston. Flies on the Kinniston's 27 Squadron operational pilot and training captain. He joined the Air Force in 2007 and was posted to Odeon to fly Chinooks in 2011. Since arriving on the force, he's played a part in exercises and operations of the Air Force.
Thank you.
feet. This is known as the falling fork screw. And it's a maneuver that was originally developed to assist crews in negotiating the ground of the cruise metal factory in the local nation. When Chinook were operating in Bosnia to use the complex of rival the 27 Squadron team are proud to bring you this display alongside their operations and frontline deployment commitments, conducting regular duties, training and tasking, as well as bringing you this display. The ship now runs in to break from the crowd, and you get another chance to get a feeling of our blade slam.
Show is not an air show without a shooting.